Okay, let's go ahead and get started. How do you earn $5,000 daily realistically? All right, well, the numbers are going to speak for themselves. Just pay attention. Please try to watch the entire video to the end before you move on to step two. To make $5,000 daily, you're going to need 17 conversions daily at $300 per conversion, which is $5,100 daily. It's actually a little bit more than $5,000. All right, we're going to go ahead and cover the 17 conversions first, and then we'll focus our attention on the $300 on step two through five. A conversion is simply a person that's going to take some action. They're actually going to follow this step-by-step plan. All right, most affiliate marketers, and that's what we are affiliate marketers, internet marketers, whatever term you want to put to it, but for the most part, we are affiliate marketers. Most of us, we think of websites and driving traffic to our websites via social media, which is Facebook. That's going to be things like Twitter, Instagram. All right, many of us, we want to use Google search engine optimization. That's just simply people searching on Google for what it is that you're offering. We have paid traffic, which you may go to Fiverr and pay someone $5 for 10,000 people to visit your site. That typically does not work. Traffic exchanges are simply a network of people that are clicking on each other's websites. Those are all sellers. That never works because no one is actually clicking on your website to buy. They just want you to click on their website and buy from them. But there are hundreds of other means that really never work. Unless you can afford to pay thousands of dollars to actually steer people to your website. We're not going to do that. We're going to do something different. We're going to do something more effective, and it's a lot cheaper. We're going to use mobile advertising. Now, of course, most of you all are going to ask, what is mobile advertising? Mobile advertising is simply placing small text message ads directly on the cell phones. All right, now you can't do that from your Android or your iPhone. Those phones are going to be limited to maybe 10 messages per hour, 100 messages per hour, somewhere in that ballpark. All right, you're going to need to use a bulk messaging gateway. And let me show you what I mean here when I say bulk messaging gateway. Let's see here. Let's open this up. When you get started here, I'm going to give you free ads to get started. And you're going to get a username and a password. Let's see. And I set up a demo account. Let's see if we can get into the demo account. Let's see if I remember the password. You're going to get a username and a password, and you're going to get the URL so that you can log in. This is the page that you're going to come to. When you first land on the page, it's going to be set up for basic SMS. SMS only goes out at about one message every 30 seconds. We want to use MMS, which is 10 times faster. And what you're going to do is you're going to go in and you're going to choose your address book. You're going to have your list already imported into a distribution list. You're going to select your distribution list, which each one of these lists contains 10,000 people. If you want to send out 1,000 or 2,000 or something different than 10,000, I'll show you how to break your list down into an even number. I'm just going to select something random here. And that's the address book. The message route is going to be default. There's no need to put a subject in. As far as your text, the only thing we're doing in this business is copy and pasting. Or you'll have ads that are already pre-written. You can simply just come over and copy the ad. And let's go out of that. Let's go back over and just simply paste the ad in there. If you wanted to add like a flyer or a picture or something onto the ad, you can simply go into your pictures and add whatever picture you wanted to offer in there. You can put more than one picture in there. I've tried sending videos before. Usually the file is too big to send if you try to put a video in there, especially when you're using bulk messaging. The service center usually won't take those files because they're too large. All right, you see I put 10,000 credits in there, which you're going to start off free, which we'll get into that a little bit more later. You're going to want to send everything as a blind carbon copy also. That way everybody gets their own individual message as opposed to one person getting all 10,000 and seeing exactly what you're doing. All right, and then after that, you simply submit, and that's the end of it. That takes about 5 seconds if that, submit it, and it's gone. I'm not going to submit it because the message will actually go, and I don't want to do that. So let's go back to where we were here. And if If you want to set up your own gateway to avoid per message costs, just send me an email or call me. I'll show you how to set up your own gateway. You'll just have to buy the software, of course. You'll have to provide your own modem, which I'll explain that to you later if that's the direction that you want to go. All right, now how many ads do you need to convert 17 people per daily? Which, remember, you're looking for 17 people daily. You're going to need to send out 12,000 ads daily. I mean, so you're going to have to build up to this. You may want to start off slow by sending off 1,000 or 2,000 just so that you get some income rolling. And obviously, you want to gradually scale up until you get to this 12,000. Or you may want to send out 20,000. You may want to convert more than 17 daily. You may want to convert 100 daily and send out 50,000 ads per day. It is totally up to you. But you're going to need to send out 12,000 ads daily at a 1% response rate. That is not a conversion rate. That means if you send out 12,000 ads, all right, people are responding to the ad, asking you for more information. They're doing whatever your call to action is. If you want them to send you an email, then you're going to be responding to the email. If you want them to call, you're going to have a phone number on the ad, and they're going to be calling in. Out of those, that 1%, that's 120 people that's going to respond to your call of action. About 15% of those, on average, are going to take some sort of action and convert, which will give you about 18, a little bit more than 17. It's going to give you about 18 conversions daily. What is the cost of this? The industry standard for sending out MMS, SMS messages, if you look this up, the European, they're doing this a lot over in India and Europe. It's not as popular here in the United States, but the average cost is about 3 cents per message, which if you're sending out 12,000 odd messages daily at 3 cents, it's going to cost you $360 daily, which is about $10,800 on a monthly basis. I don't know about you, I can't afford that, and so I'm not even going to ask that silly question. I wouldn't expect anyone to spend that kind of money unless you're on some sort of major corporation. As I said, we start off by giving you first 10,000 ads totally free of cost. And after you go through those 10,000 ads, the reorder cost is only $20 per 10,000 ads, which is like 0.2 cents per ad, which is definitely the cheapest in the industry. As I explained earlier, if you want to set up your own gateway, if you want to send out 100,000 per day, a million per day, you're going to definitely need one to set up your own gateway, and I'll show you how to do that also. Let's see. What do I do? What you're going to be doing is just playing copycat. You're going to be following video instructions. Excuse me. All right, you're gonna you're gonna do one step at a time. You're gonna want to start off slow, as I said. Maybe send out 2,000 ads daily. You're just gonna copy and paste ads. I mean, it takes less than 30 minutes a day because you're gonna be taking phone calls if that's the direction you want to go, or you're gonna be responding to emails. But just sending the ads out themselves takes maybe 1 minute, 2 minutes, if that. All right, and as I said, you're gonna send out emails or take calls depending on what your call to action on your ad is. You're going to be getting websites later. The websites are already done for you. There is no monthly cost for the websites. But for now, we just want to keep this as simple and as inexpensive as possible. Are there any startup costs? Yes, on step two, there is a $2 cost for the program to get started so that you can make between $20 and $55 per conversion. That's about the cheapest thing that we could find. All of these things that claim to be free starting off in internet marketing are usually surveys that pay like a dollar per hour, actually, or clicking on someone else's ads and you get 2 cents per click or something like that. You have to sit and click for 100, 5,000 times, and they actually don't even pay you. But as far as legitimate companies, you are going to have some costs. And anybody that tells you anything different, they're probably just shooting you some sort of hype. But we're not trying to sell courses worth $497 on sale today for $97. None of that sort of nonsense. I mean, this is by far the least expensive way to start earning money on the internet, basically because I'm giving you the free 10,000 ads to help you get started, which is driving traffic, which is the most difficult part of making money on the internet, which is traffic. But that explains the 17 conversions for now. So the next thing is we're going to show you how to start making money so you can get up to the $300 to add to the 17 conversions so that you're making $5,000 per day. If you want to, go ahead and get started with step two. Give the person a call or send them an email that sent you this, and I'll talk to you on the next video. Thanks.